New York City is filled with streets. 8,000 miles of them, in fact. We asked the survey question, what would you rather see? Streets that prioritize car traffic and parking? 22% chose that. Or livable streets that prioritize people's needs and safety? 72% of respondents preferred that. 6% said they didn't know. That means by over a 3-to-1 ratio, New Yorkers prefer less traffic and parking.